Look at them. Look at this.
Also,
smug. I don't even know. I'm not even sure what the Titan is behind him. I'm pretty sure that's the front of the Titan. I don't even know. Hey everybody, it's Great Pikmin 679, and welcome back to another thing. See, we played Chronicles 2. Last time, we finally made it up to... Farsomima. And saw a play about the history of the ages. Alpha. Our supposed new item, or thing, whatever. When it's the one, I kind of forgot his name already. Was gonna give us, was cut short by Torna just showing up and taking away his girl. Well, taking away his daughter, I believe. And in return for Pyra going in alone. It was an utterly but major but epic fail the last time. We shall go and
much appreciated.
Take them out, I guess. Before we do, I'm just putting these out because apparently it's plus 25 max HP to damage million. I'm not sure what that does, but if it's something worthwhile,
even can smell such delicious scent,
it's gonna help us in the long run. Unfortunately, Phantom is the only one that's actually capable of surviving much. For you see, with Shackle's here, he's most likely gonna use the Wife of Shackle, which isn't really gonna help because we can't. If that happens, I can't attack and switch blades, which is pretty much what everybody is currently on, except for Nia because healing. So, in this episode, we're going to hopefully beat Akos and Malos without having too much trouble and actually wanting to grind again. Because, oh boy, those bonus experience things are quite a jerk. Welp. I'm supposed to say any time to wait. Let's go. You already got him down by probably killing, not bad. Except I'm now being the one to be attacked again. Much like this freaking game would want me to do. For some mysterious unknown reason. Why am I being attacked? No effect, of course. Well, apparently not even that 60% could even help. Why am I the one being attacked? This sucks. Ah, come on, we need to affect Topple, come on! There we go! Go! Go, Pylon! Nova! Oh, come on! Oh, it's Blade Shackle this time! Oh, he changed as well. Unfortunately, that's not who I want to target, so we'll go over here. We're going to need all the HP potions we can get. So thank goodness I actually have a healer on my team. Venom, if you could. Thanks, Nia. For fuck's sake!
Go for it!
This is taking a sweet time. Mostly because there's like two people here, so it's quite annoying. Excuse me?
Do it. I shall defend you.
No, leave me alone. Why is this?
Shadow cut.
Why are you still breathing?
Gee, but I'm not even sure who am I supposed to destroy. Am I supposed to destroy every one of them? Because I'm pretty sure there's only every one of them is what I'm supposed to do. Blame Nova! And now I was talking on to Malik. But I don't want to focus on Malos. This guy is the one who I want to do. That actually sounds a bit weird. Random? I realized I was supposed to do that, just but whatever.
Oh no, you don't. I'm good.
I'm just
I'm all
come on.
The juice.
This is already not going well. Oh, come on!
You might be leading lady, but that doesn't make you invulnerable.
Spiral Savant!
It's fine, we'll get
I don't know why the music was really too quiet during that boss fight. I don't know what was going on. But it clearly seems that Phantom is not gonna help me out here. So let's try and do with the regular crew.
Let's show him a thing or three.
I don't know, I'm really not sure what to do. I'm just honestly trying to hope for the best. But the freaking shackle, that's ultimately a problem. Ooh, nice, you thought both, nice. Unfair much?
Everyone's getting sucked.
Rise and shine, Tora.
Flash of steel.
You need to get the aggro away from Tora. Yeah. I can't even bring Nia. Okay, I think Malos is the asshole he's talking to, because he's being quite an annoying prick. It's a freaking blowdown. There we go! Jeebus! How long is this gonna go on? It's ridiculous! It's really ridiculous how this double requirement actually is. It's just, it feels like I can't do anything.
Leave it to me.
Ow. How am I getting hit? Oh, that's why Akos is hunting me down.
Your future is already written.
Yes.
Shadow cut.
Let's keep this up.
Go for it.
What is the requirement level for this? It's really annoying. Like, what strategy am I supposed to do? I just can't. It's just that I can't keep constantly trying again and again without having some sort of failure. It's just, what is my issue? Does it just want me to train like the everlasting mother freaking until I actually get to a high level enough to survive freaking Akos and Malos? What does it want me to do? All I know is that I definitely need to take care of these freaking defenses with my art hand. And make sure I freaking topple Akos at the right time, because it'll really kill it. Now, Sonic is trying to win. Well, not Malos. I don't want to talk to Malos. I want to talk to Akos. Oh, come on! This cackling is getting quite annoying. If I can get a freaking chain attack up, this would be freaking brilliant. But of course, I can't do anything because I'm shackled. Of course! Alright, I swear this game has some good fights and it's annoying fights. This is second to that of freaking Google, where we kept moving around. Alright, time for some more XP. Keep closing. Chain attack time! Let's go, Pyro! Show what I can do.
Magnificent.
Get him, Nia. On it.
Raging Tiger.
Tora, Poppy, Yura, all Tora right on time.
Magnificent.
Spinning slash.
Chain attack finish.
Oh, there we go. Suddenly back at nighttime.
I've enjoyed playing my part in this hackneyed tale, but
time for the final act?
Huh? You're bluffing!
No! Rex!
What?
You see, blades draw their power from atmospheric ether energy. They send their power to the crystal where it manifests. But what if we were to interrupt the flow?
Fuck you!
Shit! Don't look good!
Phantom!
Damn! The power's draining out of my weapons!
It's no good. I can't transfer power, my lady.
Master Pon, Poppy feels funny.
Why won't you guys leave Pyra alone?
Isn't it obvious? We want the power of the Aegis for ourselves.
Well, if you kill Rex, you're gonna kill her! You're gonna ruin your chance!
To erase all of humankind
from
the world.
What?
You can't be kidding me!
Did Jim seriously say that? Erase all of humankind?
My. Surely you knew better than anyone. You know what humans are really like.
Huh?
Nia! What are you doing?
You've seen the capital. You've seen the ships, weapons, soldiers. All poised to invade Morardane. Doesn't it make you want to laugh? Every corner of the world is defiled by such a vermin.
But that's nothing new. They haven't changed a bit in 500 years.
Because of you, idiots!
Father abandoned them.
The only thing that hasn't changed is you.
Iowa?
Father didn't want us to wipe out innocent life.
Why did he make us then? Get real. That's what we're for. To descend on the world and eliminate these pests.
Oh god, the darkness!
What? Is that power coming from his blade?
It's too late.
Playtime's over. Let's end it.
Akos!
Agree.
Ah! No!
Very noble.
Next! Tomahawk!
Busted!
Over here!
Nia!
Nia! Tora! Damn! Stop, Riggs! It's no good!
Riggs!
No!
Hitting girls isn't as much fun.
Malos, you're the icon of chivalry.
Malos.
You're not getting her!
An attack from the outside?
Van Damme!
Ah, the lunk is back. But that pea shooter won't help you. Even if you hit, it'll barely register.
Bloody idiot! Think I don't know that? Are you ready, Riggs? Another lesson for ya! Something else you could do with a blade!
What?
What?
What? Bastard!
Huh?
He's channeling the energy from his weapon through his body!
Yeah, nothing. Could do to stop this ether flow. Nothing at all.
Random. Whoa. But what about you?
I can't just leave you here.
Riggs, don't go dying on me here. You gotta make it. You gotta get away from here now. Live. Live for her. You gotta make it to Elysium.
I won't allow it.
No!
Give it up!
Phantom! No!
Just go, Rex! Remember to fight your war!
Phantom!
Rex,
can't let you do this!
So long, kid!
Rex!
Pyro? What is happening? Ah! What the? Pyro? Jesus!
What is this?
Oh!
You can't rewrite the act now. It's too late.
Hey, idiot! Look out!
Huh?
What the? Whoa! What is this?
Constructed.
Different self?
A different self.
No time for that.
Oh, okay.
Ah. Now focus. You need to focus, or I can't transfer my power.
No, it can't be. My powers are useless? Where is that energy coming from?
Wait up. She's not drawn from the ether. It's something else.
Not ether?
Mithra. Looking good. Things are heating up.
Let's do it.
Whoa!
What is this?
Oh.
It's called foresight.
Foresight?
I don't...
A prediction of what will happen in the immediate future.
It's like the Renato!
Read their movements to find an opening, then counter.
I get it.
Whoa!
How did he dodge that?
Who cares how? Just get them!
Piece of cake. There's no way. There's no way to break their link.
Beat that!
I don't think we're gonna beat them.
This is it. The true power of the Aegis takes me back. I've waited so long to see it again. Mithra, welcome back!
Oh, this music is epic!
Okay,
tired of
time
waiting.
To take you down!
Mithra!
To beat them, master the power has to bring something!
Just as you have to
use
a
power!
Not with me!
Good on you! Quicken arts!
Ha! Why not?
Flash of steel!
Soul bash!
Soul bash!
Know what that is?
Go for it!
Amazing!
Did I just hit it? No!
You're
yeah!
Focus!
Sword
flash of steel!
Go! Steal that damage! Go!
Double spinning
servant!
You're go for it!
Prepare yourself!
Why
You are so getting it now! This is for freaking random! Too bad you don't affect me! Now get a load of this! Oh yeah! I just noticed their attacks keep missing Rex. Try to hit me if you can!
Go for it!
Yeah! There we go, Mackles is down. We're freaking finally. Now it's just Mal's main. Okay, I think it's time for healing. Well, okay. There we go, everybody's back. Let's get going. There we go. Combo now. Let's go. Photon. Hiya!
No effect.
Go for it. All right, chain attack time.
Where up, Gramps?
Prepare yourself.
Magnificent.
Get him, Neo.
At your service.
Ready or go not. Tora, Poppy, go, go. Tora, right on time.
Happy
spinning flash.
Finish.
Now you know. Get on you.
Amazing.
And do it. No way. We were awesome. Yeah. Yeah.
Do it!
Get the match!
Spinning!
Amazing!
Double spinning S! Hit it! No!
Spinning!
Rain!
Come on! Bash!
Spiral! Select! Go for it!
Ray of punishment!
Why not?
Anchor shot!
Hit it, no!
Ray of punishment!
guess I really am the best. Double spinning egg!
Wow!
Go for it!
He's almost dead! Come on! There we go! Take that, Malos!
I don't.
We gotta retreat. Akos!
No!
Abruna!
No time for that, Akos!
Ah! Dang it! God dang it! I should have known there was something wrong about that. What was the main thing, character? No! Oh, but that's chapter 3 though! Rest in peace, fandom.